the bottoms up kettlebell Turkish getup. So this is an advanced variation of the Turkish getup, because we're going to have the kettlebell in a bottoms up position, which is going to completely challenge your grip strength and shoulder stability. So you have to even slow it down a little bit further. So we're going to go through all the steps throughout the Turkish getup in a bottoms up position, and hopefully I don't drop the kettlebell and I have to repeat the video over and over again. But what we're going to do, we're going to lie down on our backs. We're going to come over just like we usually would, hand underneath the kettlebell, hand over top, roll over with it. From here, this is where I like to position the kettlebell in a bottoms up, and this is where I want to squeeze as tight as possible. Whatever hand is holding, the same leg is going to be bent, the other leg is going to be out straight. Your other hand is going to be out to about a 45, and then from this position, I'm going to press up. From here, nice and slow, I'm going to come up to the elbow, chest is up, hand comes up, hand slides in. I'm still looking at the kettlebell. I'm coming up into my high bridge. I'm going to transfer the leg underneath. From here, nice and slow, I'm going to push my hip into my heel, and from here I'm going to think of driving my hips forward into extension. I'm still looking at the kettlebell. From here, now I can gaze forward. I can take this front leg, close the door, close the gap, and then from here I'm going to come up nice and slow, and now I'm going to reverse everything from there. I'm going to go into my reverse lunge, nice and slow, opening up that leg. Now I'm going to change my gaze. I'm going to push this hip behind me as far as possible and take this hand towards where my knee is facing the ground. From here, I'm going to shift my weight forward. Take this leg out to where it was. Hips come down. Slide the hand out a little bit. Elbow comes down, and I'm slowly going to lower it. From there, I'm going to bring my other hand, bring it down, and then into the body. I'm going to roll over to where I started, and then I'm going to take both hands over top and slowly roll over to the other side to now set up for my other side here. Now, I know that was a lot of steps, so you need to re-watch this video a couple times, break it down, or you can watch my original Turkish getup tutorial where I break it down even further. And that is the bottoms up kettlebell Turkish getup.